descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
What did my emperor see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
Oh hey guys, we've cruised a bag with another gameplay.
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
Yeah. We're back with the gameplay. We're playing at Sub-Zero this chapter. Yeah. So, let's get this started. My boy just sitting on his ice stone with the beard. I see you.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intruders.
It is time to entertain our guests.
Wait, what? Puppet show? Puppet show would sound nice. Who is that nigga? I'm just saying, he holds my mixtapes and stuff. Why you ain't listening to him? They got my mixtapes,
right,
they got my mixtapes everywhere.
You and Jim, that's it. Move!
How'd you go? How do they not see them? That's what I'm thinking. Like, how do they not see them?
Damn,
how are their fire not going out?
You! I need to...
You are not welcome here. State your intentions.
Oh, wow.
Grandmaster,
okay.
We need you to come with us. My name is Sergeant.
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking? Always his first choice.
Okay, let's
try his eyes.
Now,
wait.
Cassandra Cage, you lead this group, but they do not follow. What would your mother do?
Stop wasting time and take you down.
To be honest, I thought her real name was Cassie. I forgot it was. Hey, okay, cool. Yeah. Not throwing my mixtapes. I'm the only one that can throw my mixtapes. Yeah. Alright, maybe I kinda know how to play Sub-Zero. Yeah. Bang! Oh, you gonna shoot me?
Yeah. That.
To be honest, I have no idea what I was doing the whole time. So, yeah, I need to look a little bit. Hit you with it. Oh,
relax,
so you gonna break my phone. Not cool.
Oh. Get up, get down.
Damn, you just like her dad. Knock me out the earth.
I make violence look good.
You may have lost this one. Ooh, gotcha. Got you. That was a good fight.
You are more like your mother than you think.
I don't think that was defensive. I just say half of some reason. My boy Takeda going in, putting that work in. Yet he just comes back. Why isn't there one of Sub-Zero moves where he can teleport?
Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see.
Hey. Takahashi. What kind of name is it? I'm just saying. Boy, gotcha. Here they go.
You are not your father. Not yet.
Damn it. That was nice.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes. Military decorum is important in your family.
Ooh. She got him.
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our history share a dark chapter.
What happened? Wait, okay, so I did get the crazy. All I got is that. Bang! Don't you think about throwing my mixtape?
I play for keeps.
Well, if you play for keeps. So you ain't want my mixtape, huh? Get out my house.
You share Jackson to help
it. Go. To do. It's ended like that.
Do not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs.
Ooh, that's nice. Okay, how long is it gonna take them to beat them down? That looks quite easy to jump down. Yeah, he's got some acrobats.
Perfect. Bravo.
Kung Jin, you should rally your companions rather than mock your superiors.
I'll remember that, in case I ever meet one.
Oh, you had to. Oh, no, you did not. Here you go, my mixtape. But you ain't want that. I need a special edition mixtape. A special edition. I was not. Gotcha. Nada.
Alright. False bravado does not suit you.
Okay. So we've caught all of them. That easy.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
So,
yeah.
Chuo, Dang Jin.
Okay, that was easy.
This was all
a training exercise.
Damn. Wow. I should have seen it.
You and your friends show much promise, Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit.
The Lin Kuei shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all winners in my book.
No, they're not. No.
New orders. General Blade.
Who's it?
Priority one. Outworlders. Here in Earth Realm.
An invasion?
Couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage? Outworlders, I can handle.
Is this a new chapter? This might be a new chapter already.
So when did they show up?
The portal opened by the docks a few hours ago. Nearly 5,000 in all. Refugees from the Outworld Civil War.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earthrealm.
After you.
Okay.
Do not dwell on your encounter with the Lin Kuei, son. Pretty hard not to.
This cool. This pretty cool. This the coolest thing ever. I'm not even gonna lie. So, this new chapter.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Ooh, Li Mei.
Our village, Sando, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Li Mei on her. I forgot that. Dang.
I mean, no offense, but you outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Milena, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon. Combat.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Milena wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
Indeed.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
That booty.
Well,
just had to wait in there.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
Wait, who?
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Li Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp.
Who's it?
Gotta get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flag.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
Who asked Lil
Are we with
Ren?
You? No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Li Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
Well, okay then.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Yeah, Kung Jin.
Li Mei has to be telling the truth.
An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Asshole.
Why you had to say that, Brad?
It's not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here, we have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us.
Shut
up. You're telling the truth. You'd probably get a pay cut. Or worse. You take us to the Kahn, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. You can't lose.
Follow me.
That's a good deal. I'm not even gonna lie.
In these times of war, we are required to view every resource as a weapon for our emperor to use.
Why Jackie walking like
to
that?
To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself.
Yeah.
Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
See, you messing up everything, bro. Ooh, that sword, though. Should just let him die. I'm just saying.
Get out of here. Go.
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
A lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
Oh my god. Okay, we can wait. I just realized. This is a new chapter. So hey, well, that's the end of this video. See you in the next video.